New Empyrean Zed skin, by the way. Looks pretty sweet. Later. Yo, drop a follow.
Mundo will go where he pleases.
Hey. Thanks for the follow, Shiro Mermaid. Appreciate it. Catch you later, bro.
Like Mundo always say, malpractice make malperfect.
Minions have spawned. This Diana's name is Bask in the Sun. Let's go, dude. And this Zed's name is Zed Sucks. Love to see it. Big leash. Bonk. Sucks that if he hits me with this Q, there's basically a chance that he gets bonus damage. Ow, dude. So annoying when I get creep blocked like that. Whatever. I didn't feel comfortable flashing for flash there. The wave is in a bad spot. Like, if I flash, then he flashes, and he doesn't die, and I'm in a perilous position. Especially if he throws a Q back at me and kills me in retaliation. Thought he was gonna blow his flame breath, so I was waiting to Q him. Okay, I'm out farming him. Grab my bammies. They have a Master Yi, so I think Anathema's is a good grab here. Could drop it on him. Could even drop it on him in lane. Because, like, for ganks and stuff, basically. Because I don't think I have to worry about this Ornn doing that much damage to me. Maybe it'd be nice to have for trades and all-ins, though. On the Ornn. Who knows? The wrong way. Though he did miss me with his ult. At least I've got TP. Let's see, I was able to get a little space from lane. TP. This is big. We are very far ahead. We're doing great. Just get my demolish. Always want to grab those plates when you can. Very, very useful. I'm gonna go Frostfire? Titanic. Is that crazy? This Yi is super far behind. I don't feel good building Anathemas here. He's going Sunfire, which means I have my mythic before him, which is big. I've got like 150 health on him right now. I'm just gonna run him down here. I got Frostfire, so he can't really run away. huge. He loses a lot. Oh, I made it out. Jesus Christ. Nice, she took that, that's good. I will take that. I'm gonna make more space here, grab this crab. Yi is probably gonna be occupied farming his wolves and Gromp. There's a fucking Yi here. Whoops. I think it's a bad idea to go Titanic next. Yo, Dugadog, stop in for a bit to say to chill. Good luck with the grind. You're tired. See you later, man. Thanks for stopping in. Always good to hear from you, man. Really, really appreciate it. Love having you around. Good night, buddy. We're just getting like free game after free game here. Really nice. Oh, he went back. He's Zed ult. Whoa, that damage. Just messing around a little bit. I took most of the magic damage there. I don't know, I think with Titanic, I'll be fine, I'll be healthy enough. I won't have that much damage from Titanic though, because I'm getting a non-HP item. Grab this rift. We're in such a dominant position. We should just be walking around taking all the objectives. Because that skirmish was a little shaky. We can widen the gap before fighting again and still be fine. We're so far ahead. Not like if we let them farm for a little bit, they're gonna suddenly beat us. Okay, he is mid. An enemy has been slain. Zed wasn't paying attention, he could have saved her if he had autoed the tower. I can cover so much range with my cleavers. And so many melees on their team, I can like kite them out so hard. of it. Love to see it. Puzzle time. Hell yeah. I'm just doing my job here. Like, if she wants to go 1v5, it's fine by me. There's no objectives there. But it looks like she's just 1v9ing, so fine by me. Just flashed. We are farming. Keeping the pressure up. Pressure on the bot lane, pressure on the top lane, pressure on Baron. Supers are knocking on their Nexus towers. Okay, good thing Yi left. He could have killed me there. He decided to kill her instead. Flip of the coin. I have 4,000 gold. There's a ward. Fuck. Never mind. Definitely thought about it. Cause while Yi is dead, I can just take stuff for free. He's the only one who can damage me. Just a textbook snowball. And for getting Frozen Heart, Frostfire Gauntlet kind of helps mitigate the health that you lose, because each item gives you 100 HP. So it's basically like some Frozen Heart still gives you 100 HP.